Damolin Gurin and Clurin. However that's pronounced, it's an Earl Grey IPA. Bottled 5th of September 2017. We're now in March, so 6 months on it. Best before 2019, 7.9%. I do like what Damolin do. I find their hoppy beers tend to be a little bit oxidised by the time they get to me, but sometimes it doesn't matter. And I do love good Earl Grey IPA, and please ignore that sign. That was a glass given to me by someone else. Although I did used to drink that when I was a kid and didn't know what I was doing. Pours a very, very clear, dark amber colour, almost copper. It's pretty clear actually, slight haze, but it's actually pretty good. Dense rocky whitehead. On the nose, heaps of grapefruit hearts, like plenty of that, but there's smoke. It's really weird. It's you get that bergamot as well, that Earl Grey, but it smells really smoky. It's almost like a smoked Earl Grey IPA, but it doesn't actually say that, so I'm gonna have to go with just standard. That's weird. Yeah, that to me tastes like a smoked Earl Grey. You got bergamot in there, you got lovely grapefruit sort of citrus hops, good firm bitterness, lovely caramel malt up front, medium body, nice dry finish, like high carbonation. I love the dry finish and it's fantastic, but it's smoky. Did I mention that? Anyway, I just had mango margaritas, go figure. So maybe it's hooped my taste buds, but I get a lot of smoke out of that. Anyway, it's a really nice beer. I'd love to try it fresher, but anything that Damolin do, you can't go wrong.